the Kid. We are back at it again with another YouTube reaction. So today we are, this person is like not, they not new, but one of the people, they are new. I have like been seeing like little clips of this music video. I have never seen it, and it's crazy because Hype Williams is like one of like my favorite directors, one of the best directors like of all time. Probably like the only director to like get a Video Vanguard Award for his music videos and shit. They need to start back doing that too. Like, Dave Myers deserves an award. Paul Hunter deserves an award. All of them legendary people who's making all them videos come to life. Like, they deserve their little moment. But more or less, today, we have the legendary, the talented. Like, this man, like, I came onto him on Prom. Like, this shit is just, he's just on, like, a whole nother planet. Like, in terms of, like, his rhyming skill, his flow delivery, the way the man can fucking rap, like, three sentences in, like, 10 seconds. Like, he is, like, one of, like, the best who ever fucking do it. We have Busta Rhymes, joined by my girl, the legendary, the talented, the queen of all queens, Miss Janet Jackson. We are about to react to what's it going to be. Heard the song before, snippets of it. I never seen the video all the way through. Like, I would see like little like snippets, so, like Busta, I know he like supposed to be, I don't know you for real. And then Janet asked, so like she could be in a fucking heavy metal band, I don't know, with the motherfucking hoopy nails. But we finna get into this YouTube reaction. Make sure y'all like, comment, share, subscribe. Y'all click that notification bell. And yep, here we go. Like, he just came here on like some 10 man, X-Men, fucking Marvel Universe ass shit, like combined in one. Like, you just knocked the fucking glass over, like the color scheme, like everything, like the pattern, like everything, like it's just like so very well, like thought out, detailed, like. I don't know what the fuck, like, do Busta, like, be behind, like, all his, like, music video concepts, too? Because this nigga, like, he has some, like, how do he not have a fucking Video Vanguard Award? Him, Chris Brown, Usher, like, even Katy Perry, like, how do these people not have Video Vanguard Awards? You feel me? Like, some of, like, the best music videos, like, that will ever, like, hit the fucking world. In general, like, crazy. And this shit don't even look, I don't know if they was using like motherfucking, what the fuck is that shit called, CGI? I don't know if they were using CGI or what, but it don't even look like it. Like, the shit looks just like so realistic. And that is like the thing with Hype music videos, he was able to make shit you think wouldn't be able to come to life. Like, he was able to like make that shit happen. Wait, what the fuck? This nigga, like, I look like he, and then y'all got like a whole marching. Like, how did they even film this? A whole, like, he's a fucking, like, a fucking floating water spirit. I don't know how to describe this shit. This nigga mind is just like out of space. Him and Missy, best to do it. Best to motherfucking do it. In terms of fucking originality, like, best to fucking do it. And then Janet just come through serving, looking like fucking like a sexy ass fucking metal goddess. Like, I don't know. Like, this shit is just like, it's very, it's fascinating to just look at it. You feel me? But it's just shit you wouldn't even think. Like, what the fuck? Like, that's what this is giving. This nigga got on a 10-man marching band outfit. The dance, like the camera angles, like everything, like it just looks so real. What the fuck? Not it's raining men. Fuck that, it's raining busters. Like, what the fuck? Like, Hype Williams, I'm sorry. Like, he is the best director to ever do. I don't care. He is the best to ever do it. Like, how do you do that? Like, it's many busters. Like, it's buster drops. Like, literally everywhere. It's fucking buster drops everywhere. Whoa. Like, what the fuck? Nothing more than to each other. Like, this shit was like a fucking, like, Marvel meets chemistry project meets love meets, I don't know, like, fucking goddamn pep rally. Like, it was just a smorgasbord of everything, right? Like, Hype Williams needs, he should have did more movies besides Belly. Well, Belly is the only one that come to mind. I don't know if he did any other movies, but he should have did way more besides Belly. That was just, like, amazing. Like, I already, like, heard, like, snippets and shit of the song, but, like, the visual to match that, like, you can't beat that. You can't beat that. I got to give that a fucking 5 out of 5. They both are legends in their own right, you feel me? Like, been running shit, but, yeah. It's your boy, J the Kid. I'm signing out. Make sure y'all like, comment, share, subscribe. Y'all click the notification bell, and I'm gonna see y'all next reaction video.
I think I'm bad as hell, I got issues out of line. Saying tomorrow I do the dishes, never